My God. Another about an hour and a half flight to get to this amazing island, and we are finally here. Just gonna pick up our bags, and then we have one more plane to catch, which is the seaplane. It's gonna take us directly to our resort. I'm already gobsmacked. I'm just like, wow. Wow. I don't know what kind of human being would be to come here and not like react to such beauty, because I've never seen such in my life. Not in person anyway, and it's amazing. It's just so beautiful. About another hour for our seaplane that's going to take us to Mafushivaru, which is our first resort. So we're going to be staying in two different resorts for 3 nights each. The first one is Mafushivaru and the second is Kurumati, and I believe that they are run by the same company. Yeah, I've just had a coffee because I just need a little bit of a kick. In here it's really cool because of the aircon. Coffee? Oh, it's on another level. Am I lying? Say hey, Emma. She basically organized this entire thing. So when you lot see her on the street, give her a big hug from me. Thank you. I'm okay, I think. Thank you. Say hey, ladies. This is us on the trip. This is the team. We've had a look around the resort like a little bit, what we can see anyway, at that time of the day, because it was kind of like sundown. It wasn't sunset, but it was sundown. After sunset. It was after sunset, but it wasn't dark. Came into our rooms, we got ready, and we're gonna go for dinner. Dinner's from 7:30 till 9:30, and it's about 8:30 now, so we're just gonna head over there and see what's cooking tonight. Apparently it's barbecue night, right?
BBQ.
I'm gonna try and list everything I wear on this trip in the description box as efficiently as possible. So I guess I will do it by day, this being day one. This dress here is for Misguided, and this thing underneath is Fashion Nova. I don't know if you can still get the black thing because it was like last year, around this time last year, but this I'm sure you can still get. Everything is in the description box. My slides are from Slide, literally. I'll put that in the description box too. And my hair is very old. I'll put that in the description box as well. Crazy because I'm trying to upload this vlog. Yeah, this might take several days. It will be a miracle if that does it overnight. I got a big mixture of like everything. So this is some lamb, that's soy rice, that's some chicken, pizza, obviously some salad. It's a mess. Good morning from the Maldives. No, it was not a dream. It really happened. We are really here and it's really amazing. Just left the room. Well, leaving the room. It's like 8:24 in the morning and it's like 30 degrees already. Going for breakfast. Just gonna grab something to eat because we have work to do today. We're seeing if Jenny's up and if she wants to go and eat, but does not answer the door. So we got up quite early this morning because we got things to do. But it's already so hot.
It's been the same temperature for
like most of the day. Yeah, morning, night, sun, no sun. It's been the same. We knocked for Jenny. We're not sure she's up yet.
It's only 8:40.
We went to bed about 3-4 hours sleep. Show you guys what I took. Took some fruit cocktail, some more fruit pancake, and chocolate Danish. This is not what they call breakfast. We missed lunch. We are hopefully waiting for some kind of lunch to materialize.
Say hey.
From this here bar over here. Lunch finished at 2 and it's now 2:24. This is probably going to be one of the 2 days I actually wear makeup. I don't plan to have makeup on again. On this trip, it's a lot. It's hot. It doesn't feel that bad, but it's not like comfortable. So we've just been taking pictures, trying to get as much shots as we can today. And we're not allowed to be in our swimsuit if it's not in private areas, like our rooms, for example. So public areas like the restaurant, the reception area, and this lounge bit that we're at, we can't just be in our like bikinis because it's a Muslim country. And Emma told me that not long ago when we were in the room, I had no idea. I didn't really like take that into consideration. I was just like, let's walk to the pool in our bikinis, and she was like, no, you can't do that. Still have to have some respect for yourself. Respect yourself. Really chilled, and it's kind of hard because there isn't a lot to do because it's quite small. So I think that's why they try and have activities or one excursion a day, so at least you're away from the island, and if you're not, you're eating.
Go on the sunset cruise in like 5 minutes, so
see you guys there.
So this is our adventure today. Hello.
We're going in.
Oh, bloody hell.
We're going upstairs.
Yeah, man. And we're gonna go upstairs.
Hello.
Hello.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go upstairs. It's just my skirt. I'm gonna crawl because ow, on the top. Yes! This is so pretty. It's rocking a lot.
Bye.
What?
Don't take that down.
Don't take that down.
You guys, it's rock. You guys, it's rocking so much. It's like tipping. Ah. Oh! I can't swim.
None of us can.
No. And
this is the darkest part, so it's deep. Lovely. Yeah. I would like to go to like
so
just
do
a
they ever
local
travel
island, but it's far. Like getting there is long.
Island.
Yeah, first time.
It took us 24 hours to get
practically
here.
Yeah.
Still far away, right?
It's very far. Guys, cheers to life, cheers to love, cheers to happiness, cheers to good health, cheers to more opportunities, more wealth, more strength. Clink, 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 clink. So before coming, I checked the weather pretty much every day and it said like thunderstorms every day that we were supposed to be here. They can't predict the weather because it's like in the middle of the Indian Ocean. It could be raining 1 minute and then it could be like fine the next. We were just on the sunset cruise, as you guys saw, and we could see the rain in the distance because you can see it falling from the clouds kind of into the sea. And as we got back to the hotel, we wanted to go by the pool and the lady was like, oh, it's gonna rain in a minute. They're not sure, but it might rain. So they've taken the cushions off the pool seats. So they've taken these cushions off the pool seats. It's just because like this is the tropics, you just don't know what the weather is going to be like. Not that it's bad, because it's hot regardless, raining, sunshine, it's going to be hot, but you don't know if it's going to rain or not in the distance. See, those are the clouds there, that's the sea down there, that there, that's rain in the distance. I think it's really really like cool. It hasn't rained since we've been here at all, but of course it can happen at any moment. So we are going for a private dinner. Yes, it's very dark. It's a private dinner for the three of us, organized by the resort, and we're having teppanyaki. Hello, hi. Ooh, nice to meet you. Ooh, nice, thank you very much.
The night,
the rice.
Really? Honestly, try the tuna. I don't know what you're going to be tasting. It's not that really that deep. Did you even taste it was raw?
I didn't taste it was raw, but in my mind, that's the thing.
But you couldn't taste it was raw.
Are you gonna crack it?
Oh,
oh no!
Okay, one more, one more.
One more, one more.
Not
this raw game.
No.
Let's go here. Egg. Oh, these eggs in the Maldives are fragile.
One,
yeah.
Two,
yeah.
And.
So Emma had the duck, I had the steak, well done, and Jenny had the salmon. Hey guys, what's up, party people? So I haven't really vlogged today because we haven't really been up to much, to be honest. So we just took a lot of photos again today because we need a lot of content while we're here. Say hey, Emma.
Hey.
As you've gathered, Emma and myself are sharing a room, and Jenny has her own room. We're here for candlelit dinner. It's gonna be lit. Today is actually our last night in Mafu Shibaru. I cannot believe it. I'm so upset. You guys, I'm gonna to cry when we leave. It's gonna be so sad. And we're moving to another resort. But yeah, it's been really fun. It's been more than really fun. It's been good. I've never really experienced anything like this. So it's been lit. Just packing our stuff up and we're gonna go. Check the description box for details of this and do not forget to subscribe. We have arrived at our dinner. Plot twist, guys, it's actually raining outside, so There are candles, they are lit, but it's not quite outside.
California.
Yeah, I'll get the fish game. Thank you. On a bed of... Okay, dinner's done. It was good. I had the steak and something that matched my outfit tonight. I can't remember what it was. I think I had cheesecake type of thing. It was nice. Go back to our rooms and pack.
Great.
Yeah. Bomb site. And we need to be up by... Oh, we need to be out of here by like 7:45 a.m. So we need to be up as early as possible. Leaving this room. Bye bye room. Bye bye beachfront.
Bye bye.
Bye bye beautiful bathroom and bye bye
outside shower.
It's been thunderstorm, not thunderstorming, but there's been like a crazy raging rainstorm this morning. And we have to leave to go to the second resort. And we're going by boat, so I don't really know how that's gonna happen. Because the sea isn't exactly settled today. Uh-huh. I've managed to grab some breakfast. Sadly, it's raining. Cats and dogs. Breakfast area is quite quiet. I think we have to go now.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye bye, beautiful island. It's not quite the weather we had when we came, but we've had good weather, so I can't really complain. Current situation is that's our seaplane right there. But the storm is a bit crazy. We might not be able to get off the boat as easily as we did when we arrived. My god. Oh my god. Just about made it. As I'm looking all disheveled and all over the place, good news is we are on solid ground. But we have to wait another hour for our speedboat to go to Kurumaki. And that, when we get on the speedboat, it's going to take an hour, 20 minutes, right? I hope the sickness that subsides before we get on the speedboat. I'm here with Emma. Jenny's gone shopping. We're just waiting. Might take a nap. Just had news. You guys saw the weather, but apparently the wind is picking. I thought it had calmed down, especially around here. But one of the reps just came and told us that the wind is picking up again, and they just got a call from second resort we're going to that it's not safe for the speedboat at the moment. Obviously he's going to keep us updated, but there is a chance that we have to take another seaplane, which is 25 minutes, and the speedboat would have been an hour and a half. So there's a plus side. I just went to get some anti-sickness tablets to hope it works before we go. And we actually thought that this part of everything like was going to be a lot more straightforward, but it's just as stressful as everything else, to be honest.
Let's go kiss
them. Hello. Several hours later, the weather is still quite bad. We're no longer going to the second island that is cancelled. We are now going to another island called Corumba. They're on a speedboat and they're supposed to take us there. We basically had to wait because the weather's still bad and we can't go that far with a boat or a seaplane. Seaplanes are delayed, boats are delayed. So we're going to Corumba, which is closer. And then see if the boat can do the distance rather than going so far to try and get to Corumba, which was where we were going initially. So we're going to spend our remaining time in Corumba, and I'm gonna sleep because I'm really tired.
Where are you going?
Thank you. Hi, good afternoon. Thank you. And we've just dropped off Jenny and Amma to their room. Jenny and Amma's room is a lot closer to one another. Sorry guys, I'm just really tired. I didn't sleep last night. The changes and stuff, it's really got to me. But I'll be fine tomorrow. Back to regular schedule programming. My room is a bit further down. My room is like 10 houses down. I don't know where it is yet. She's just showing Amma around her room, and I'm gonna go to my room. I'm gonna sleep for a bit, go have dinner, see how I feel later. Mango and coconut sorbet. You've never had sorbet like this in your life. Mm. It's so good. Oh, and the coconut tastes like coconut. As opposed to...
Yeah, yeah. You're in coconut village.
Why are you peeking? Nice to meet you. Heard a lot about you. Very good. Yeah. Oh, so I just got back into my room and they left me this beach bag. It's really nice. And it's got in here slippers, mosquito repellent band, pen, notepad, coconut soap. Oh, I think it's a USB. That's so cool. It's so nice of them. Oh, that's really, really nice. It's been such a good evening. We went to dinner with the manager of food and beverage. So the head of food and beverage and the manager of housekeeping. They were absolutely amazing. They literally told us a lot of history. They gave us so much information. It really does give you a lot of insight to the resort, which is good to know, especially when obviously you're spending time here. A lot of their history and what they're doing, how they're expanding, things like that. It was really, really insightful. I had a good time this evening. Definitely had a good time. Had some shisha. The shisha was bomb. It's like next level type of shisha out here. And I just took a shower. I left Amma. She went to her room because her room's around the corner. Trying to unwind. I really want to sleep good tonight because I have to get up early tomorrow. It's about midnight already, I believe. Hopefully shooting tomorrow and hopefully the weather's really good. To have some really nice pictures of my time here in the Maldives. I reached out to a photographer, so he's gonna come to the island and he's gonna shoot some really good pics, so hopefully that goes well. I hope you're enjoying the vlog. If you're enjoying the vlog, comment below. Please make sure you subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Party people in a place to be. You're rocking with your girl Estare live and we are at dinner. Second night in Corumba. Oh, shot in the morning with this amazing photographer. Finished about 1:30, 1 o'clock. Went to bed for a bit and then took some pictures. Sorry, took some photos for Emma, and now we're at dinner, so there wasn't really much to show you guys today. But if you follow me on Snapchat, you would have seen some of it. And tonight is DJ night, so I'm looking forward to that, because yesterday was a lot of fun with the live band. I had fun with that. And she's cute tonight, right? She's cute tonight. Thank you. Standing, but now we have to go. Bye, thank you. Thank you, Mr. DJ. See you, good night. Good morning, guys. It is Friday morning and it is our last morning. Well, our last full day on this island. I'm just at breakfast. I'm having a few things. My lens has steamed up because of the heat and the cold. Going from my room to outside. Obviously I'm going back to London tomorrow, which means I'm going back to work, going back to family, going back to London. If you are from London, you know what that means. It's completely different, without stating the obvious. One is of course the weather, just the scenery, just the vibes, just the feeling of being relaxed, not having to worry about anything while you're somewhere like this. I am missing my people. I'm missing Coco so, so much. I'm missing my nephew so much. My niece and my sister and just everybody in general, my people in general. I can't wait to be home, but then again, it's bittersweet. I would like to stay here for another like a year, but what can we do? Best coconut sorbet and the best mango sorbet. Am I lying? Homemade, you guys. And I have to try the mango one because they're both just delicious. Delicious, isn't it? Hey guys, we're with Siba again. Say hey.
Hey.
And we're going on a private glass bottom boat ride. So it's basically a boat that has glass on the bottom and we're able to see like the marine life, because I'm scared to scuba dive or snorkel, so this is the easy option, I guess.
Lovely. Nice.
And keep the slippers outside.
Here?
Oh, look at that. This is so cool. Right there. This side.
Yeah,
yeah. Oh, I see it. Tada, tada. Hi guys, good morning. Hope you guys are good and I hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog. I'm going home this morning. It's been an amazing experience to say the least. My first time in the Maldives, my first time on such a small island like Mafu Shivaru and such a big resort like this one here, Corumba, and I've had the best experience. There's so much to do, so much to see, so much to hear, just the feels and the vibes and the atmosphere. Absolutely beautiful and I enjoyed every second of it. Sad that I'm leaving this incredible room and this incredible shower, this incredible bath. Duty calls, one has to get back to life, love and family.
thank you so much for watching this vlog. I really hope you guys have enjoyed it. Sadly, my vlogging camera did go inside the pool, so that's damaged and I'm unable to use it until further notice. Of course, I do have all the footage for you guys to enjoy, and I hope you have done so. Don't forget to subscribe, and I guess I will see you guys again soon in colder climates. Bye.